Hello guys, welcome to this YouTube channel. So for this video, I will explain everything that happened between Chioma and her baby mama Nina. I'll advise you not to skip any part of this video and make sure you subscribe to this YouTube channel. It all started in 2017 when they both met in Dubai. They became close friends even though their nationality was totally different. David Adeleke, who is popularly known as Davido, gained a lot of interest in this lady named Nina. They even spent a lot of time together in NYC hotel in London. Here is even a record she made with her phone while Davido was performing in a show in London. What surprised me the most was how she was even vibing and smiling to the song, as you can see. See now, she was even screaming to the song like "Follow you, follow you." Come on, it shocked me 2018 when I hear the video new song. Bro.
When money enter, love is sweeter. Pepper resto, so brother man go gas deliver. Call Anita, oh, tell her make she come, they go far away.
Hey, I'm waiting a year for this side. He say call Anita, oh, make she come, they go far away, far away. Make sure you go up a house. Let's go back.
Me, I know they do again. And I am looking for racist.
Chioma, my lover. What he actually meant in this place was that there is nothing between him and Anita. Now let's hear what Nina has to say.
Like, what really kills me is this married man narrative that y'all are dragging. Like, oh, I'm done with the married man. Cut it out. No, I did not know he was married, on God.
Okay, now she said she doesn't even know that Davido was married. I mean, who in hell doesn't even know Davido is married? Okay, now so because she doesn't even know, they had an affair, like an affair till now she's pregnant for Davido. Voila. Here are some few conversations between her and Davido after the pregnancy. Now she said she's not ready for marriage, that she only wants to keep the child to herself, take care of the child with her own business. She said she doesn't even need help from Davido or anybody. She said she's okay with everything. Homo, this is really going to be a hard time for Davido, like after the death of his child. I didn't know Chioma was currently pregnant. I don't wish her bad, but I'm also pregnant with Davido's baby and I don't want a husband. That was what Tina said.
Nobody knew, nobody knows. It's not on a blog, it's not a big thing. If a man ain't telling me, then I don't know. And I wasn't checking for it, because I'm not looking to get married. I'm not looking for that right now. So that wasn't something that I was in search for. I wasn't digging up anything like that. So no, I didn't know. I actually found out after the fact, and then I found out after the fact that I'm actually pregnant. So y'all are way off. Like, cut it out. Like, never. Maybe a fornicator, never an adulterer. Calm down.
I'll be bringing more updates about the matter about Chioma, Davido, and Anita in the next video. Thank you for watching, and please kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Bye.